Supplies in here. All cleared?
No, we ran into one crowd, Lieutenant. We didn't see any others.
Better get those trucks in here fast.
Right.
Americana! Americana, sit in the fabric!
Artillerie Beobachtungsposten. Artilleriebeobachtungsposten. Die Amerikaner haben die Fabrik erobert.
Laden.
You check it out yet, Grossman?
No, sir.
Undercover. King 6, this is King 2, over.
Corner.
Roger, out. Saunders, they want us to hold here until we're relieved. Take three men, check the area. There's a report the shelling from the 88s came from the woods.
Yes, sir. Cage, Adams and White, you're on me. Let's go.
All right, soldier, take it easy.
Checkmate, King 2, this is Whitebrook, over.
Whitebrook, this is King 2, did you find anything, over.
No, Lieutenant, we haven't found anything, over.
Whitebrook, this is King 2. Okay, our relief is on its way. Start back to headquarters, we'll meet you there, over.
Roger, out.
Let's go.
Thank you. Ich sehe ihn nicht.
Wir finden ihn. Komm. Vorwärts.
Soldier. He's been hurt. Bubba, take this.
You know one of your men got away. How many were you? What is your mission?
I'm Private LeMay. My serial number is 7801.
Antwort! 89. Antwort! Left in the line. Don't worry. We find him. Thanks, Private.
Shouldn't be moved yet.
Please let me handle this.
Are you awake?
Where am I?
You're safe. This is my home. We're in the cellar. Please lie still, I'm not finished. Let me see if it's still bleeding. Oh, it's all right. How do you feel?
I'm okay, thank you.
Can you walk?
Michael.
Yeah, I think so. How long have I been out?
Just a few minutes.
Who told you to come here?
No one.
Then you are alone.
Yeah, that's right.
I told you he's lost and he needs our help. My name is Babette. And you?
My name is Saunders.
I am Michel, with the Resistance. The area, Sergeant, is full of the Boches. You should not delay getting back to your line.
Michel, let him stay until tonight. It will be safer for him.
Ne t'en mêle pas.
S'il te plaît, Michel.
Sans danger.
Et même avec toi, il y a du danger ici.
All right. We will hide you until night.
You must be hungry. I'll get you something to eat. Upstairs I'm all right, but down here it's always such a mess. You should keep better house, Michel. Do you want some soup?
No.
Are you angry with me?
No. I will have some soup.
I was going to bring you some anyway.
The Boches. They know who I am, so I live here in hiding.
Are there many of you in this area? I mean, the Maquis, the underground. Are there a lot of men in your group?
Not many.
Sind Sie allein?
Desolation Palpalalma.
Do you speak English?
Yes.
Do you live here alone?
Since my father died.
Where does that door lead to?
To the cellar.
You have a light down there?
No, I'll get you one.
Untersucht den Keller. Sit down, please. We had a little trouble. We captured one American, but we know one escaped.
Alles in Ordnung.
Danke, warte draußen. How long have you been?
Since I was born.
I'm sorry. How old are you?
21.
Same as my daughter. How long has your father been dead?
1 year.
But how do you provide?
Oh, friends from the village. They give me what I need.
We will be here only a few more days. Is there anything I can do for you?
Don't bother, please.
It's no bother. We are camped nearby by the old schoolhouse.
Oh.
Well, auf Wiedersehen.
Near the old schoolhouse.
But how far is that?
About a mile.
About a mile, huh? I see it here. How many men do you have with you?
Not enough to fight against the Bosch.
Yeah, but how many?
It does not matter. They have work to do. More important than rescue one man.
About you?
No. He cannot go. He has a bad leg wound.
It is better now, but it is not healed.
Forget it. I'll leave as soon as it gets dark. Thank you for everything.
Oh, please, it's all right. This will guide your way.
Thank you.
Suspected anything?
No, you lied very well. Good night.
Babe.
Yes?
There was nothing else I could do, you know.
I know.
Oh, you're angry with me.
No. I just wish there is something we could do.
Babette. I don't ever want to lose you, ever.
I don't want you to go, Michael.
Well, things are going to be different soon, you'll see. Now the war's going to be over. There'll be no more hiding, no more lies.
I just don't want to hurt anyone.
We haven't hurt anyone. Now, I love you. That's the only thing that matters.
Yes. If you had gone, was there anything you could have done for him?
No.
I'm not a soldier, and he doesn't need a navigator.
Good night.
Trouble.
3 miles.
I'll never make it.
Look, there's a farmhouse just up ahead. We'll rest there. Come on. Come on.
Why did you bring him here?
Nowhere else to go. Fix it up, but it broke loose. Come on, break it.
He's bleeding very much. Michel, you must go get a doctor.
To a fool, Babette. Le poisson plein de bouche.
Michel, c'est important. Vas-y. Tout de suite.
Entendu. Où habite-t-il?
À 2 kilomètres d'ici, la dernière ferme.
Is he gonna get a doctor?
Yes. I'll go get dressed and get some bandages.
Okay.
Sarge,
did you say this guy was with the Mackie?
Yeah, why?
There's something strange. He speaks French, but he speaks it with an accent.
Ow. Oh. Come on, take it easy. Here, I'll get you some.
Hans, come meet me.
This is temporary, but it will stop the bleeding.
Thank you, miss.
How long has Michael been hiding here?
Not too long. 2 months, maybe.
What do you know about him?
Everything.
And you know he's an American?
Yes, I know that.
He's a deserter, isn't he?
I found a letter of his in the blanket and these dog tags behind the stairs.
He has done nothing more.
No, he just deserted.
He was shot down. He was wounded. When he came to my house, he was nearly dead. He was no good to the war anyway. His leg still hurts.
That's why he didn't want to go out there.
He's not a coward. Right now, he may be risking his life for you. He may be guilty of lying, yes, but he's not a coward. He stays here because I want him to. I need him. If he goes back, will he be punished?
If he's found guilty, he'll be punished.
I should be punished, not him. We didn't mean to hurt anybody. He'll come back. He will come back with a doctor. You'll see.
Where's the doctor?
He was not home. There was no one except the Bosch. They are everywhere looking for you. You have endangered us all!
I don't think he even tried to get the doctor.
What do you mean?
Drop the phony accent. I found these dog tags behind the stairs.
All right, now what?
You're gonna help me get Cage back to our lines, that's what.
I'm not leaving her.
Michael? Michael, you must help them.
Is this what you want?
Yes. If he dies, how can we live like this? Don't you see?
Cleaned up, they'll know we've been here.
She's coming with us, take her.
Thank you.
can't make it.
How much further?
It's only about a couple of miles.
He's bleeding again. He needs to rest.
No, that's not all he needs.
No matter what you think, Michael went to the doctor, I know.
Yeah.
You don't believe it, do you? What's wrong with falling in love? Even in war, there's time for gentleness.
War isn't gentle. No matter how hard you try to hide from me, you're still a part of it. The sooner it's over, the better, and any man who quits only makes it last that much longer.
I can't blame you for hating me. I was never very good at making decisions, but I want you to know I didn't think ahead about quitting. It just happened. For once I found something good, I didn't want to let it go. What I'm trying to say is, I never wanted anything in my life until I found Babette.
Cage. Come on. Let's go. Jeep blew a tire. We got a chance to take it. Let's go.
Now, wait a minute. I'm no soldier. I could foul things up. Now, let him go. We'll make it.
Gage can't make it. He'll bleed to death if we try to walk him back. I need your help to get the Jeep. Look, what did you tell me? You finally found something in your life, something good? Well, isn't it worth fighting for? Take it alone.
Michael?
Wait a minute. You stay here, I'll be right back.
Until I do.
It's over now. It's all over.
Oh, thank God. Thank God.
Let's go.
We're going with them?
Yes, our life starts now. Not after the war.